Hi everybody, welcome to Veteran Bassin. Today we on Dodge County Lake, seeing if we can put together a pattern and looking for that big bite. As always, I got the OG with me. And we're gonna see what we can do to put together a pretty good bag. Let's get out here, let's get started. Doggone it, he had it. He had me. He had me. Oh. I don't know what it was, but he had me. Well, we got a bite. Well, we just had our first bite of the day. He picked at it, but he didn't take hold. cooked him in the head. He caught me. Well, no, we ain't gonna put him back yet. Yeah, you keep the first. But this is the first bass of the day. Tongue touch, tongue touch. Let's see what we can get out there and get another one. I tell you, these fish don't bite. That fish, they didn't struggle or try to fight. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, you ran over the line. Yes, sir.
Flash right behind me.
Yes, sir.
Nice little pound and a half. Tongue touch. We're going to put him in the mouth well until, where did I put the other one? Where did the other one I put in there? Oh, I see. We'll put him in the mouth well until we get a pound of here.
So, now what are you?
Like a little brim, but it looks thick.
He got a lot of crap around his eyes and tail. And there's a bed right there. I don't think they bedding still though.
Well, we didn't do as good as we wanted to do, but we didn't do super bad either. Caught two out of the lake, and well, OG, he couldn't
get the bike going together. Lucky OG, his luck wasn't with us today, but we will be back. We will be back to try to figure these bass out. It is starting to get a little hot out here today. The two that we did caught, subscribe to the Instagram channel, you know, they will be up there. Also, if you like the video, the little fish will be caught, still hit that like button. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for new content.
As always, much love.
Veteran Bassin, we out.